Hello mga kabashers, nandito pa kami sa Souq Waqif ngayon, one of the famous tourist spot in Doha, Qatar. I'm with Prince Harun. As you can see guys, napakaganda, daming tao ngayon. Yung restriction na na-lift na, kaya everyone can enjoy now to go out and spend their weekend. See you guys. We are here at the Souq Waqif Doha, the one of the most famous tourist spot in Doha, Qatar. And here's Prince. He is on the way now, going to search for a restaurant that we are going to eat. See you. He cannot find the restaurant that he wanted to eat. And here we go. Guys, ito po yung old soup dito sa Doha. Tourist spot po ito. You can see, ito pa yung mga binibenta nila. Yung mga native product. Yung original product from Doha, Qatar. Ayan po. Ito ang isa sa mga signature architect dito sa Doha, Qatar. Tinatawag ito na Souq Fanar.
See you.
You can see.
Ito yung pinakamagandang mosque dito sa Doha. Ito lang.
Mga kabasher, ito po oh, nagpapahinga muna po kami after namin na kumain sa isa sa pinaka old restaurant to sa Doha at one of the tourist spot. Usually po yung restaurant na yun is fully booked palagi, pero dahil sa corona ayun po na nagkaroon po kami ng chance kumain kasi konti lang po yung mga tao. Yun po, first time po ni Prince kumain ng Arabic food. Ayaw niya pa gusto niya palagi puro Filipino food. Sabi ko kailangan din po minsan na matry yung Arabic food kasi nandito po tayo sa Doha. Nandito tayo sa Middle East country.
Opo.
Diba? Hindi lang puro adobo manok, hindi lang puro spaghetti, pansit. Kailangan din natin masubukan yung mga hummus, mutabal, chicken tahok. Tahok ba ata yun? Chicken tahok, grill, cheese tahok. Ito yung famous mosque, tinatawag na Souq Fanar. Yan po. Yan. See you mga kabasher. Thanks for watching.
Enjoy.